The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be seven losers and one very beat-up.
It's almost like a seven-on-one handicap match. There are no elite wrestlers that you can rely on in a match like this.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Corey, somebody...
Seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
Elton creates an opening for himself. And he goes into the ring.
We're across the top rope.
Nice knee breaker.
DDT.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Weight behind it, and he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries, and he denies Cody.
Show him what a real alpha male looks like,
and he sends him to the corner.
He has a female stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street. Eats a punch to the face.
to get the shoulder up.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Wards off that offense from Ress. And more attacks to his core.
Taking more hits up there than he should have to handle.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Some good contact by James.
That is so close to our house there.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now. Hey, wait for me.
Oh, man.
Wesley having fun getting it going.
Just cranking ahead.
Alex has him.
When superstars get asked about dream matches. Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.